You know, Miss Gibbs, growing up in the rural part of Georgia, I've been around compost all my life. I've seen it loaded onto wagons and tilled and hoed and spread across fields far and wide. But until today, I must say, I've never seen it tied up and gift wrapped in quite so neat and tidy and pretty a package. Congratulations. You're a very clever girl. But it's still compost. And now, if you'll excuse me, I'll leave you to dig your way out.